Que un olio.
Hello everybody and welcome back to me Kuno, and today, yes, we're playing Teaching Filling. And yeah, what are we gonna do today? Oh my god. It's fun with the very tiny. Oh, there she is. Well, this is the new version. So I mean, we don't get a lot of stuff, and to be honest, I don't... Yeah, I haven't had a time to, like, play this off-screen, you know, so... I really like the eye animations. I can just barely feel Silva's body heat through her hair. Let's continue. Sylvie closes her eyes and keeps quiet. Okay. We can't even go out yet, man. It is pretty early. Maybe it's too late to go out. Or maybe we've been out already. Okay. Let's just chat with her. I'm grateful that Master took me in. But the way I've been living here is also scary. Okay. You don't need to be scared. Come on. Chill. Stroking my hair feels good. I don't think my hair is that pretty. Well, I'll say that. I mean, I never seen a girl like with gray hair like that before. It's like silver. Sylvie and silver. That's perfect. Alright. So let's talk some more. Oh jeez. I knew it. She's a spy. No. Well, this English patch I'm using. I don't know if there's an updated version, but yeah, it's pretty old, so. Hey. Hi. I like sweet things. Though I haven't been able to eat any until now. Music stops. It's already evening. I should get ready for bed. Have a good night. Good morning, Master. Okay, let's go out. Today we're gonna go out and buy some clothing. I don't think there's anything more new, but let's just do stuff. Okay. Is it fine for me to accompany you again? Well, where should we go? Let's go to town. We are right in town, but where should we go? Wander around the plaza. Let's take a short break. Hey, just skip that. Oh man, that wasn't me. Okay. I cannot read that expression. We missed the whole dialogue. Let's wander around the plaza again and see what happens. Nothing changed since my departure, and Sylvie was still home. Wait, what? I grew restless down there. What the fuck is that text about? What in the... I think that was something wrong, dude. Okay. I arrived at the clothes store. My. Welcome. Please, feel free to look around. What shall I buy? So, today, what are we gonna buy today? What color would fit Sylvie the most? My favorite color is purple. Because, I don't know. I think it looks cool. But we got red stuff for her. It seems. Maybe some black stuff. Yeah, black clothes. That is a different color from the one you bought for me before. This changing color makes it give off a different feel. Is it alright for me to wear this? Thank you very much. Oh, we can buy more stuff today. Alright, let's buy the black one. Yes. And he said, okay. Yes. Thank you very much. You're very welcome. Oh. Let's buy the bly. What the hell am I saying? Okay. I just bought black socks. Yes. Is this? It's different socks from the ones you bought me before. Yes, I didn't buy you the same pair. This is a different pair of socks. Oh god, I can buy like everything. Alright. I thought you could ask like buy one thing and then it like builds up so you can buy more things, you know, the more you play. I don't know. So okay. If you guys wonder why I like, hey Kuno, you sound like totally like super sleepy and stuff, it's because I am. I just like recently woke up, and so I've been sleeping a lot. I'm waiting for another visit, and we're home. Okay, let's dress her up and in the new clothing. Yes. Look, he's got new stuff. I don't know. The socks are like red. Yeah, it showed a color. And we can't buy new underwear, it seems. So, yes. Everything. Was that all? Yeah, I think that was all. That looks pretty cute though. Okay, I just wanna, I'm gonna go with that. How do I go back? Oh, there it is. There we go. She can have that look. Alright, I don't know what that button do. Let's just save. There we go. Let's see. Okay. Just an options button. There we go. I don't know, it looks kinda silly, but still, I like it.
I think I'm starting to get used to this.
Yes.
There must be a proper way to react to a situation like this.
You have to figure that out on your own. You know? I'm just gonna be me, you know? Okay, I think we need to change that, okay? She can't have that, I mean. If you guys want her to have that, just tell me in the comments. If you know any cool thing, I don't know if there's like any mods for the new version yet, you know, version 2.1. But if there is, then let me know in the comments, because, I mean, I haven't unlocked anything yet, you know? Okay. Oh, that one was nice. Okay, let's use that one. Ponytail. On the side. Okay, let's use this one. This is perfect. She looks like a samurai girl. I don't know. I think it looks good.
Master doesn't meet many people aside from during work.
No, I don't. I don't have any friends, you know. I know I'm a doctor. I'm like a miracle worker. Some call me God, even. But I'm sad I'm just a YouTuber. You like strange things, don't you? It's already evening. I should get rid of a bed. By the way, guys, earlier today, I woke up by my neighbors, like, drilling, like, in the walls. It was pretty annoying. Good morning, Master. I want you to, like, call me Kuno. I know I'm Master, but I have a name, you know? I know. Maybe the red clothes will fit that more. Let's look. Bam. We don't have anything more, no. Okay. We don't have any glasses either. We need to have glasses, I mean. Come on, game. Red socks. No, let's give her white socks this time. There we go. We can't buy anything more. I mean, can we, like, go out and, like, maybe eat dinner? If we're out, like, I don't know. Hey, this is Five Puppy Talk coming to you again. Yes, it is. Where should we go? Let's go to town. We have a ride in town, but where should we go next? Let's wander around the plaza until, like, the lunch thing shows up. Let's take a short break here. This is on the edge of the fountain. With Sylvie. Let's hope it does, like, just do the same thing again. Silic kissed Sil without saying anything. As silence continues, Sylvie appears to be somewhat uncomfortable. Come on, you have to be socializing. Are you stressed by work? Sylvie mutters shyly. Oh, there's like different colors. Oh, that's cool. Let's enter the cafe. I've already eaten lunch. Would it be nice to have a small bite before dinner? I enter the cafe with Sylvie in tow.
Welcome in. For two, isn't that right?
The employee with a regional pace shows us to our seats. What should we order? I know she really likes pancakes. I think we've eaten it already. So how do I okay, let's give her pancakes. After a while, the food I ordered arrives.
The pancakes look tasty. And thank you for the meal. The syrup smells good. It's soft and delicious.
Sally seems to enjoy eating her food happily.
Thank you for the meal. It was very delicious. Thank you very much, Master.
Now we're home again. Life record. Live with Sylvie for 14 days. Alright. Okay. Status. Sylvie's beginning to trust you as someone who lives with her. I guess that intimacy thing. Wait. That's very high, though. Oh, yeah. I think I remember. I changed the save file to, like, have my original from the last version. But nothing happened, so I just have to live with this, I guess. Okay, before bed, let's pat her head. Alright. Have you been up used to master like this? Yes. You are. You really are. I feel slightly troubled. Okay, then let's stop. Let's chat some. Won't you stand out if you go out with them? Sorry. Won't you stand out if you go out together with me? No. Not really. Because, I mean, you don't look bad, you know. It's already evening. I should get ready for bed. Have a good night. Alright. Good morning, Master. Alright. So now we're gonna save. And I'm gonna call it a day. Okay, guys, this has been Teaching Veilings. Whoa. Sorry about that. And yeah. This is pretty much what this series will be about. So, if you want to see more, leave a like and just show me that you want more in the comments or something. Well, until then, have a good night, or a good day, or whenever you're seeing this. Bye. Yeah.